So Braden's here at the Moache borehole, and he's demonstrating how this works. So with very little effort, he's able to pump clean water out. And if there were women here getting water, they'd be filling their buckets and walking home with the clean water.